Hello, I'm Richard Dyer, president and general manager of WLWT, and welcome to this week's Inbox 5. A couple of weeks ago, in response to an organized campaign requesting that we not air NBC's The Playboy Club, I shared our approach. And as we move towards its debut this Monday night, we're still getting responses like this. Parents do have an obligation to monitor what their kids watch, but you should still give us some help by keeping shows like this off the air. To refresh, here's our approach. Number one, we've always found it best to let viewers decide what shows they want to watch. Two, the show will air on Mondays at 10 p.m., a time when school-age kids shouldn't be watching television on a school night. And three, parents are ultimately responsible for what their kids watch. Once the Playboy Club actually airs this coming Monday, all of us will be in a much better position to voice our opinions about the show. That's it for this week. If you have feedback, please email me at rdyer@wlwt.com or call the Inbox 5 voicemail. And as always, thanks for watching WLWT.